My name is Sarah Richardson. I'm a registered nurse at Prisma Health Toomey Hospital. A day on surgical inpatient looks like passing meds, getting to know patients, caring for them. We do some wound care, we do assessments, and being a surgical floor, so we get do a lot of admissions and discharges, and sometimes those happen at the same time.
Hi, ma'am.
Hi.
I'm Steve. I'm the virtual care partner. I'm going to turn on my screen if that's okay, and so you can see me here.
Yes.
We work remotely from this unit here. We're working with the hospital down in Toomey, and so the patient rooms there all have monitors, two-way communication with microphones and cameras. And so my job is to call from here remotely into those rooms and talk with those patients. And so we do admissions, we do discharges, we do teaching, we do rounding, and then we also help the nurses, bedside nurses as well, by doing chart checks, reviews. We do lab work as far as the results, calling consults, those kind of things.
Good, very good. Well, it sounds like things are going well for you there. Is that right?
Yes, that's correct.
Okay, good.
So the Virtual Care Partners program is actually an extra layer of expert clinical care. So really what the program does is it partners a experienced virtual nurse with the on-site care team. It is an extra layer of support that helps coordinate the care for all of our patients. And it's currently in its pilot phase right now. So again, we are learning what works, what doesn't work, where we have opportunity. But really it is a way for an experienced nurse that is not located on the unit to provide clinical expertise to the team as well as to the patient.
Yeah. Now, your nurses there at Toomey are really good. So I'm glad to hear that things have been going well for you there.
The patient's introduced to the program upon admission and gives consent, and then the virtual care partner takes on tasks such as any documentation task that doesn't require in-person support, such as admissions, initiating consults, discharges, medication education. They're checking the charts for lab results, for critical labs, make sure they've been called to the providers. They're also checking the chart to make sure necessities for the patient has been checked.
Hey Mary, how are you doing?
I think the VCB program is a good tool for us nurses to have. It gives us a second set of eyes, and it's an additional nurse for each patient here.
You know, the one thing that we're always trying to focus on is increasing patient satisfaction, making sure that patient stay is as comfortable as we can make it, that the process is good from beginning to end, that we're there giving them the education that they need. As a result of that, it lessens people coming back into the hospital, hopefully makes their stay or their post-operative experience better and help them recover at home. So that's a great benefit, I think.
It's needed because studies have shown that it improves clinical outcomes. It increases efficiency, so it decreases length of stay. And you know, that's of optimum concern for anybody in healthcare. The sooner we can get our patients out, the better. And really, it's adding that extra layer of clinical care, which I think is so vitally important. So you have someone who's constantly looking at the trends that are happening with the patient, identifying, are there any care gaps we need to address? Are there any social or physical needs that the patient has that will help us anticipate any discharge needs they have and really help them get back to their optimal state of health?
Biggest and the best benefit is patient satisfaction. Our patients feel more like they have a healthcare team that is better supported, and they feel like their care needs are being met because they have that extra layer of support.
So the future of the program is really to scale this across Prisma Health, is to really start to expand this beyond just the single unit that we're piloting on, to look at different specialty areas, to look at how other disciplines can leverage this. I really see this as expanding this expert clinical care to all of our patients across our network. But again, we learn something every day in this pilot, and you know, hope to really be able to take this beyond this unit and spread this across Prisma Health.